up, everybody? It's your boy K-RayO6 back here on K-RayTV, and we are here for another reaction video. As y'all can see in the back, NF outro. Y'all been saying in so many comments, hey, before you do intro three, react to outro. So we here, and I don't know what is going on. I don't know what is going on. This man is saran wrapped in caution tape. Like, what's going on here? So we about to hop into this thing. I'm excited. Before we do, y'all already know what to do. Hit the like, hit the thumbs up on the channel as it helps. Let's push this thing to the moon and back, all right? And if it's your first time here, maybe even if it's not your first time here, but you're here for a reason, and you're like, I want to join. I want to become a part of this tribe, a part of this familia. Best squad on the net, that dream squad. Then show some love by hitting that sub, click the noti bell, hit all, and share like you care. And last, if you want to get these videos early, hop over to our Patreon as we upload there first. We're ramping up. I done found my groove, and all support is welcome. All right, you'll see the link at the top and in the description box below. Now that we knocked that out, let's go ahead and react to this, because I am eager to see what's going on. Rotate, put these on so I can see better. Yes, sir. All right, what is going on?
I'm dedicated, the definition of dedication. Wrote this old record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play. But there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip on my the sockets and separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say them. Mm-hmm. So they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Put the controllers away.
First of all, that damn sequence, that cadence from beginning to 57 seconds was nasty. That was nasty. And yes, I love that he's saying he's the voice of the voiceless. He's the voice of the voiceless. Oh, come on. I got to hear that. I got to hear that whole thing over again. I'm sorry. We got to hear that whole thing. Because that was nasty.
Definition of dedication. Wrote this old record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play. But there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip on my sockets and separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say. That's why they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Put the controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm way colder. The fans keep saying that they're hungry for new music. Well, that's pretty convenient because I just made a plate for them. And now none of y'all are saying I just sit at the keys feeling the music. Got me thinking on Beethoven. The game is a makeover. If you've been waiting, the wait's over. You ain't noticed y'all about to witness a takeover. I'm emotion that I had in the last one. What if I don't, they gon' tell me that I'm losing my passion. If I do, am I repeating my actions? Yeah. Look, how could you leave us as massive? There ain't nothing I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor.
Okay, hold on. I know as an artist, and you have many people like Eminem in The Way I Am, when he's saying, like, I'm not going to top what my name is. So I know it's a fear when you are elevating, people always compare you to your last work. And he's saying, like, if I don't do this, y'all going to say it's a lack of passion. And if I do the same thing, you're going to say we heard that on the last one. So you got to find that new line, and you don't want to, like, change so far that they, like, it don't sound like NF. Like, you know, but you still have to grow and elevate. So it's that fine line and fine balance that you got to learn to walk. and hopefully your supporters follow you through that growth. So just want to throw that nugget in there.
So there ain't nothing I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I'm just catching. I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor of the bathroom, staring in the mirror of my room, handshaking, playing how could you leave us through the speakers on my iPhone, trying to figure out if I'ma always feel the way that I feel, or maybe someday I can learn to be happy, or maybe I can't be, cause if the music ain't emotional enough, are they gonna call me a has-been? Pain's always been the root of my music. If I cut it off, how am I supposed to keep growing? If I let it go, won't my whole career be in ruins? That's when I realize this whole conversation is stupid. I never cared to impress people that don't even know me. I strike with I feel some I'd started a movement trying to enjoy a career, but I don't know how to do it when I spend all of my time being afraid I'm gonna lose. And I figured out the reason they follow me, the reason why these fans surrounding me. It's not because I'm a rap god, I don't need you people to bow to me. All they ever do is doubt of me, now everyone's proud of me. Acknowledge me and not you.
So he's going through all the different stuff.
This is for the kids feeling like they live at the bottom, and every day their lives feel like it's darker than Halloween. Yeah, you ain't alone out there. Look around you, we got a lot of fans in here. Couple
I got the
goose
up.
We did last year. Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. Don't get that in a minute. We about to shatter the critics. I am a savage, admit it. A lot of baggage I live in. That's why the passion is different. Really don't care if they get it. We're only 3 records in it, and this is just the beginning. I'm home.
Real music. And he going through all the stuff. I caught the intro 3 ref. Man, we got so many dang similarity. There go the keys. Bruh, it was so much stuff in there. I didn't get at first. I'm like, what's the caution tape for? But that's from like intro 1, right? That's from intro 1. And then you have, it's so much stuff, like the raking leaves. I think that's wake up. You got therapy session stuff in there, like mansion, like cutting the wrist, the crash plane from rip. Like it's so much. And he was going through it. I was so focused on the lyrics, but I was still watching what was going on, but I was trying to focus on the lyrics because I didn't have the lyrics up. So I'm like trying to catch. And then when like it computed, like, wait a minute, like these people ain't just there. Like he walking us through some stuff. It didn't start clicking. I'm like, that was fire. I see why y'all say, yo, react to this one first. Before you go to intro, I see why. Oh yeah, that was nasty. That was nasty, Nate. NF Real Music. Shout out to you. Whoo. Yeah, I think I need a break after that one, man. I need a break. That was crazy. Let me know y'all thoughts. I know I probably missed some stuff too, so drop it in the comments. Y'all know y'all be giving me some gems, some nice stuff, something to chew on. I'm gonna just chew on a little bit. So I can't wait to hear y'all thoughts. We're gonna end it here. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Join our Patreon, and we out. Hey.